back. Fuck sticks. Where we leave off? I don't even remember. It's been a long day. Oh, that's right. We were gonna lay waste to the Western Rampart. I don't know why. These idiots are still here. Thank you for dropping by my house, asshole. God damn it. Anyways. Supposed to come to this area when they were still fighting each other. Oopsies! Didn't do that. I kind of did too much story instead of exploration. But what else? Oh, I thought they were alive, but in reality, it's a, well, they're dead. Basically. Okay, we've got slap B team here with me, slash A team. I say that because Solus is here. He's A team, and the other two are B team members because, come on, the bull, he's funny, I love him, but he's a shitty tank half the time. He's not even supposed to be a tank, technically. And then Sarah here, she's just annoying. So, what are you doing there, buddy?
Spirits are being deliberately drawn here.
There may be more of these pits. We'll have to find them.
Arcane Horror Heart. What are we fighting? Okay. Be done with combat now. Thank you. Pick. Quartz heart. Is there an arcane horror up here too? Having these three with me. They talk a lot. They're all elfish in a way. Well, two of them are. And Quinars are related to elves. Kinda. So for this area, I think this is like a perfect team to have. No, don't do that. Blowhorn. I am a very good blower, so... That sounded just like a Reaper.
Still stinks of the dead.
Jesus. What is this?
Restoring all.
Oh! Okay, never mind. I was confused for a moment. So those are what chevaliers look like, fully armed up. They look like a baby back.
Three men bastards. Cozy trouble for
the other. Oh, you just got called a baby back, bitch. I haven't said that phrase.
Cleaning up takes longer than
you. Ever longer than time. Baby back, bitch. I am such a child. What's this? Well, I guess it is under protection of the Inquisition.
Did you see how they cut through those things?
What's this?
Still stinks of the dead.
Hey, Corporal.
We did it. I can't believe they retook the ramparts.
What?
Maybe if we got word to the Marshal. But Fort Reverson surrounded by undead and locked down.
What's happened here?
It must be magic.
They did it? You can't believe they took the ramparts? Dude, I think you did all the work. How dare you credit someone else for what I did? Fucking like you, mate. Wow. I just went full fucking British. I've never gone full British before. Please kill me if I ever do that again. Hey guys. Oh, you actually are gonna know this. I walked through that whole building and they didn't know anything. He was a fucking Shrek. There we go. Well, that symbol. Purple dildo. Wait, what? Okay. What is this? Oh, memories of the second Excel from March. AKA, oops, the Chantry fucked up again. Ooh, what's here? Bloodstone. There's Bloodstone here? Awesome. I'm gonna start remaking more armor soon. Alright, well, we're gonna head in the direction of the hole. We've already got the favor of the elves, monument done for us yet. But we're gonna head in this direction towards the fort. Is there a camp on the way? Another side, another story, aka another side story. Okay. Oh. What is that? Rashville Nettle. Rashvine Nettle. What the fuck is that? Are those elves? No.
Good day.
I'm guessing this is the people who follow someone different. Maybe the Empress? I don't fucking know. We'll find out though. Can I not go down that way? Hold up. I think I have no choice. Okay. They're far too afraid. Cools that way. Looks like a building. Let's check it out later. Let's go to this 44. This is why I try to ignore things when I'm on a mission, because I see something really cool and I'm like, oh, I have to go there. And then I'm like, wait a second. Not just my team. It's technically my team is an NPC. Because if I wanted to walk around all the time as Bull, I could. See? Iron Bull is not even better. What do you think about that? I don't like it either, so let's go back to me. You make a terrible Inquisitor. Guess I'm going to make it in. I was told the place was on the DL though. It's on the down low and falls down. So it was on the LD and the DL. Is that a locked door? Is that two locked doors? Well, I did bring the annoying elf woman with me. So, open the damn door. Thank you. Stupid things again. Like, why are you creeping up the stairs? I saw something red. I'm not sure what it was. Probably a rage demon. Can't see anything here. I don't know what that was. Well, there's someone down there. I'm guessing there is a rage demon down there. That's the giant red thing I saw. Oh, it's good to know this is broken. I can't already. Go up. Helm of the Inquisitor. Do I already have that schematic? Please. Anyways, let's go this way. There's more enemies to kill. What's this? Ooh. Iridium. We're just collecting stuff now. You weren't victorious because of you. Just remember that. Wizarder came here, saved you. And to everyone else, you're fucking welcome. Can I go in? Come in here and claim it for the Inquisition. I'm such an asshole.
Have you seen any of our fallen men out there?
I hate them.
Have many of you fallen?
What you see is all that's left. We were 1,000 strong once. The worst part is not knowing what happened to the men who don't come back. Deserters? Or dead? If they're dead, we've nothing to tell their families. Nothing to send home.
Good luck to you.
Oh, fine soldier.
Wake up to die.
I do like how there are female chevaliers. I remember Liliana telling me a story about that.
Wonderful.
Marshal? By the way, I give this fort a 1 out of 20.
Yep.
It's that one.
Demons are coming closer. Demons are coming closer.
Of course.
Marshal?
That was a brilliant show, Inquisitor. My men had barely been keeping the Horde at bay. Bastien Prue, Marshal of the Grand Duke's forces here in the Dales.
Why are you barricaded here?
Why have you barricaded yourselves in here?
We had to retreat from the Western Front. The demons and undead were too much. But it's no better here. My patrols don't return. Messages are lost. I've had no word from the capital in weeks. If we could regain our outposts, the ramparts, or even the garrison by the river, we can't just keep hiding. I want to die like a soldier, not cowering under a bed, praying the monsters don't get me.
I've heard something of the Free Men of the Dales. What do you know about them?
They're a mob of traitors, too soft for war. Thought it was a skirmish or two's and back for supper. Turns out it wasn't, and off they run to the first person to tell them their tantrums are acceptable. Now they want independence. To establish a new settlement. Ridiculous.
I've cleared out the dead from the western ramparts.
You did? Make us breath. There's hope for us if the ramparts have been reclaimed. I'd alert our forces stationed outside the Dales, but the chaos makes it difficult for missives to get through. Demons. Those blasted freemen, or whatever they call themselves.
Hey, I ended the Civil War.
The war is over. Gaspard will never be emperor.
What? It can't be over. We can still fight. The throne is Gaspard's by right. No. It is done. And we will face justice for supporting the usurper.
Yes, you will.
I shall take my leave.
Good day.
The world's a mess.
Let's go to Exalted Plains. Hey, that's right near that. And then I can also do that.
Oh.
Sorry, bro. Anyways. I zapped his ass to sleep. I don't even feel bad. That's the worst part. That's what you get for fighting against the great and wonderful Empress Selene. I was totally losing her name. That's why I paused. I openly admit that to you. I'm a fool. I was like, what is her name? Duchess? No. Fuck. Duke? No. She's a girl. Damn it, Blaine. Ooh. Oh, what's this? Unlock operation.
Would you get this cleared out? Give me a week and I could do it myself.
Bull, really? You need a whole week to do it yourself? Wow. Weakling. You can do it in 10 minutes with magic. Here's the Venatori problem. You know what? Let's piss off Dorian. Let's kill these Venatori without Dorian. Hey, Venatori, how's it going? Supposed to hate the fact I did it. Wait a second. That camp in there I can't go to. Hold up. Wait a minute. Can't fucking go over there, son of a bitch. Okay. Sorry, he figured out we can't go that way. What do we do? Well, now you have to do the operation. Don't you just hate how the Chantry killed off all the elves? I mean, technically it's the Chantry's fault they all died. They did lead a march against them. They pretty much killed them all off. Don't you just love the Chantry? Power's a problem for me, right? Except, of course, venture. We can always return. Wait, no. Okay. Turn over and, party. Myself troubled by the rise of mages. The more more Teletassi. Interesting. Very interesting. Wait, what? What is that? A gurk root? Don't tell me I had to set up that whole operation.
Nothing to report, sir.
Or is there actually something over here?
Quiet here. I like it.
Interesting area. Well, let's go look at her report. And then we'll explore more of the I'm all over the place. It's like, I'm gonna do this. I wonder when I'll get a better staff from me.
Worship.
I need to really kit out my team. Maybe that's what I'll do while I'm here. Awesome. Severon has missions.
Inquisitor.
Because if so, I will accept that. I'm just kidding. Several can go here. I don't give a shit. Anyways. Let's go see what we can do. Okay.
So I'm thinking.
Pinkest witch. Oh my god. What do you got for a weapon? I made you armor, I'm guessing. So you're pretty crude, actually. You're pretty. Apparently not. I can still do more. So I can make Bull even bigger. That
almost gotcha.
About armor. All the armor I still have. But he can be kitted out with a new axe. I only have 18 bloodstone. I'm actually low on things. Heal on kill. Why not? I guess any of this will make it more powerful. No, didn't masterwork. Oh. It did masterwork. Awesome. Rename. Bull's hatchet. Okay. Now halves go on. Plus 8% bleed on hit. Craft. Bulls. Haft. I'm a child. Okay. Fifteen constitution. Five constitution. 10 strength for Lazarite. plus 6 melee defense. Can make over to the bull. Weapon. There you go. He looks silly, but I like it. Anyways. Save. I want to see something. What's my staff right now? That makes me a better staff. I don't know if I can. We're gonna try. Magic. So I just want more magic. There we go. I don't know if I can make it more powerful than my current one. No, I can't. But I can make it for someone else, so I might as well continue. Didn't masterwork it. That's fine. I know what I'm gonna do. Watch. I actually just got this idea. Why don't I reload, make the same thing, and hopefully it masterworks it? Instead of wasting my, you know, my resources. Get this, I swear. We'll try one more time. If it doesn't work, stop, take a small break, and return and try again. No? Okay. Load. We will be successful. Wow, that 40% chance. Okay, one more. And then we'll take a break. I swear.
King.
There we go. Let's try Heartwood. No. Nothing. I'll get it one day. I swear. Anyways, guys, we'll be back.